Back out from Girard, across the way to Eggie. Now Tanner Lozinski swings it over to Yaps for space. Yaps double rating. He scores! Here is a number that the folks at Princeton don't want to hear. Ohio State, 17 wins, 3 draws, no losses when scoring first. How about scoring second? Two quick ones for the Buckeyes. Chance for an up-man rush here. Girard shoveling it in front. Lozinski scores! Top-line magic for the Buckeyes. 3-0 Ohio State. And a 9 minutes of change remaining in this third. Here's a shot rifled wide by Stewart. And this one goes. It's Freddie Girard off the miss from Stewart. Clean. Now it's out. Brendan Curdy. Ohio State team that's looking for its second ever. Frozen four, and they're on the board first. Backhand goal, Dakota Joshua. 1-0 Buckeyes. 4:35 of this period. In front, and it's done. Another a backhand. Ohio State, for the second straight day, gets its second goal from Kevin Miller. Loses the puck. Buckeyes in possession briefly after the timeout. Lozinski in front. Shot score! Lozinski beats Joyo. The redshirt senior defenseman joins the rush. It's 3-0 Ohio State. Lozinski with a chip up ahead. Thrown in by Blake Hillman for Denver. Here is Ohio State firing down the ice. Score! 170-footer for the Buckeyes. That may ice it. It is the Captain Yost. The Buckeyes, 20 years in the making, return to the Frozen Four.